Hi, I'm Robert Englund, a.k.a. Freddy Krueger.
And I'm Heather Langenkamp, a.k.a. Nancy Thompson.
And we're here at the original Elm Street house
for E.T. Online.
I'd like to do a little E.T. Online speed round, a little Nightmare on Elm Street speed round with you guys, just off the top of your head. Favorite film of the Nightmare franchise?
One.
Wes Craven's New Nightmare, 7.
And why?
Oh, just the purity of it, the beauty of that first time of trying something new and the great characters that were introduced to the world.
On 7, it was a reunion. It was 10 years later. We all got back together again, John Saxon, Wes, Heather and I.
And we looked better, don't you think we did?
And that movie holds up, and I love the whole great subliminal LA earthquake.
Yeah, that was
I think it's really
fantastic.
A strong film.
And the wardrobe was way better for Aunt Nancy.
Favorite line from the film franchise?
Welcome to prime time, bitch.
Yeah, that's... Well, the fan favorite is, whatever you do, don't fall asleep. That's definitely the fan favorite. But I like screw sleep. That's my favorite one.
I like the hall pass one, actually.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, screw that's, your pass.
Worst line of the franchise?
Gosh, I like most of them. I improvised another one that's a little vicious, which is ever play skin the cat, you know, which may be a little nasty.
Favorite horror movie icon that is not Freddy Krueger?
Well, I love Karloff, and I also love Anthony Hopkins, Hannibal Lecter. I like Brian Cox's Hannibal Lecter, too.
Gosh, that's such a good one. Yeah. Can I say Jaws?
Absolutely.
That's my favorite.
Favorite horror heroine who is not Nancy?
I'm a big fan of Deborah Carr in The Innocents. I just think that's, you know, she's very repressed and buttoned up in that. But I really, there's something about that that it's, and you know, I got to tell you, when I was a kid, I would swear we would have sleepovers. And of course, this is the late 1950s or the middle 1950s, and we would watch it on television on The Late Show. And the movie was made in the 30s, but I would swear you could, that Faye Ray wasn't wearing a bra. So I
really?
Like Faye Ray and King Kong, yeah. I think there's an uncut version.
I have to say that I am a Karen Black fan. Yeah. I grew up really just amazed by what that woman could do to scare me.
And finally, favorite horror movie director?
Well, it'd have to be Wes Craven.
Well, it's so great having Wes on a set too, because he's like a double threat. He's writer director, and it's, you just feel so comfortable and in such good hands. And as I've said before, and I'll say it again, Wes is erudite and classy, and he's sort of like a preppy Don Quixote. But Wes, he's kept the 14-year-old boy in him alive.
Yeah,
and I think it's a real juggling match that is very underrated with a lot of people. He's kept the imaginative wonder of a boy alive in him. Hi, I'm Robert Englund, a.k.a. One, two. Hi, I'm Robert Englund, a.k.a. Freddy Krueger.
And I'm Heather Langenkamp, a.k.a. Nancy Thompson.
And we're here
at the Elm Street House
for
E.T. Online.
Let's do another one. Okay, that was a rehearsal.
Do you want to do them with that? Okay.
I like that.
Staccato? Okay.